A flex shot is when the disc is released on an Anheuser angle, or a better way of thinking of it is forced over on an Anheuser angle with an overstable disc. So if you throw right hand backhand, the disc will start to travel to the right, but then the overstability of the disc will have it fight back to the left or fade to the left to finish. Now, if you're throwing left-handed or you're trying to throw a forehand, the same thing applies, except everything is reversed.